Hello YouTube, welcome back to Hammer and Anvil Gaming. This is my Total War Three Kingdoms Liu Yan slash Liu Zhang legendary campaign, and when we left off we'd just had to abandon Changsha as we lost a pretty close battle against Zhang Yan. And yeah, it's not a big deal really, it's a fringe region. We still have Nan over here, so we do have a foothold on that side of the river. It looks like someone's coming actually to deal with us, Kai Mao. So that's pretty annoying, but I think we should be able to hold. We could recruit an army there. Could get Zheng Zhan involved. Or we could recruit another administrator, give him some units. That might be a good idea, actually. Doesn't really matter who we pick, does it? They're all pretty ranked up. Could get Protectors of Heaven again, but I'm not going to do that. Yep, so let's end the turn. Oh, I keep meaning to give Liu Yao a war target. Any interesting new characters? Well, this guy's got a lot of stuff. Oh, he's 72, that's why. Jeez. Yeah, she's probably never going to be seeing battle.
I
Okay, looks like we can catch Xisha. So that's probably something we should try and do. He'll probably flee. Oh no. We'll ransom the captives. Xisha has been destroyed. Yeah, let's redeploy this army over here. Okay, right, so we want someone doing supervised construction here. Probably want someone doing it here as well. Whoa, why is that only one turn? Oh, Nanman lands. That's cool. That's why he's an administrator and not there instead. Okay, minus four food now. Great. Right, so where do we want these armies going? Suppose really we should keep heading east with these ones. This is our faction air, isn't it? This army's just going to keep moving that way, along with the brilliant officers. This army, I could send it up here to get some recruitments. I think I will do that. I would redeploy it, but I can't really be bothered to, like, remember who they are. Oh yeah, she's the fugitive officer. Yeah, no, screw it. Let's recall them. Right, let's see if we can get him to deal with Wang Lang. Okay, we ran interference. Okay, let's discredit the faction again. Who should we get? Doesn't really matter. Let's get our own guy to do it. So he's really unhappy now. Who do we want rid of? Just we want to get rid of generals, don't we? Because they're the ones. If we get rid of them, they lose armies. Shame, because a lot of them are pretty happy. Yeah, let's get that sentinel first. And that guy. Still really don't know what to do here. Could get try and acquire the administrator of Hedong, but if we take it, we're surrounded by enemies, so it's just not a good idea really. Okay, if we request some food from the Kingdom of Shuhan, at least that means they're unlikely to. Well, if they do break the treaty with us, it means that they're going to be punished even more diplomatically. Okay, this is not going well. Yep. No. No. No way can I afford that. Okay. Yep, let's end the turn. Oh, I forgot about that army. Oh well. The cavalry is the only thing I'm afraid of. I think we can still win this though. Let's just give it a go. I mean, next turn we'll bring an army up and we'll threaten to take it back straight away. Okay. Could use a fire pit if things go south. Okay, This is where they're going to just move around now. No? Okay, good. Crossbows are a problem. Forgot about guard mode, that's always fun. Throw some more caltrops in. God damn it, why is our morale so low? Oh, God damn it. Oh, they lit it themselves. Crafty. That's it, you fools, run through it.
Mm-hmm.
And those crossbowmen are doing some work. Oh, that's got to be it now. Yeah, that's stuck now. Let's concede defeat. As I said, it's no problem. We'll just move our armies down there and deal with them. Sage's armor, not bad. Okay, let's still get our reinforcements. Execute. Okay, now we need to go deal with this. And this army can just get in reinforcement range. Gao Liang. Just keep going that way. This army's probably already ready, so. That's my timer. Let's just starve them out for now. Oh, actually, that might be enough to. Yeah, now it's a close victory because we moved those brilliant officers. That's really cool that it takes that into account. Okay, beaten Cao Cao pretty badly so far. What? Damn it, nothing about getting more money. Probably need to change some of my court in order to get stuff like that. Could get Jahal 1 killed. Alright, let's first look at reforms. So we were going after Onyx Dragons originally, and we do want the Spice Trader port, don't we? Yeah, so we do need to go along that route. Yeah, we'll get the Trade Influence one for now, even though we're not really making a great deal from it. Ooh, although there is the 5% corruption. Yeah, let's get that actually, because we're losing quite a lot from that. So, sorry, at the moment we're making 11k. No, I'm making 12. Medium casualties again. Oh well.
战争也是终结乱世的一种办法。说，战争还没有结束。悉听尊便。
Flexibility, just in the nick of time, because we do need that replenishment. Liu Cheng, yeah, we'll make him a... Ooh, actually no, reset. Currently not going to be commanding. So yeah, let's go along this route. Kill Guja. I don't really want to do that. Where's this army of Cao Chun? Oh, there. Yeah, that's good because we want to catch him, really. Yeah, we definitely want Cao Cao to be the one we smear the good name for. 10 public order faction wide, yeah. Yeah, why not? Plus 10 reserves, we do need a reserve buff. Getting Lady Mi would be interesting. But no, let's smear Cao Cao's name. Deplete Zitong's garrison. and we'll hurt Wang Lang. Okay, so they're going to immediately start taking attrition because we've depleted their granary. Not much else we want to do, and the timer has gone off, so we will be ending this episode shortly. Oh yeah, spies. Well, let's do diplomacy first again. Let's just disown this guy. So we've got a spy in Cao Cao's court now. That's interesting. First off, let's see if we can mess with this lady's husband again. We can still only mess with her. Okay, that's annoying. Yeah, not really a great deal we can do with these guys. Yeah, and we'll get the autosave here, won't we? Yeah, we've got the save. Okay, hope you all enjoyed this one. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next part.